Hello and good morning, everybody. It is I, Granorite, and here we are back with another episode of Let's Play Pokemon Crystal with our Gen 2 type challenge of Electric type, our second Electric type team. We defeated Bugsy and Whitney last episode, so we are ready to make our way up to Ecruteak and take on Morty, and then progress on from there. So we have a few trainers in between here and Ecruteak to take on, get us a bit of experience. And of course, those lovely Kimono sisters and Ecruteak with their evolutions. But I suspect that we'll be making pretty quick headway through the area. Alright, well, first of all, let this Mew go down. There it goes. Get our Voltorb back out. How dare you drag out our little Mew? Alright. Try to remember what this guy had. Level 13. Yeah, he had just a bit more than 20 hit points. That's alright. You can go ahead and sand attack us. We'll just swap to Swift. We got a Meryl coming out next. Let's swap over to Pikachu. And just Thunder Punch the Meryl and level up Pikachu as well. Now, as for evolving Pikachu into Raichu, the trainer that has the chance to get us Thunderstones is just past Ecruteak City. So we need to get her phone number and the chance to call us. I mean, the only move that we're waiting for Pikachu to learn before evolution is Thunderbolt, which it learns at level 26. And then we'll be happy. Yeah, we'll just keep Jolteon up. Really doesn't matter. Thunder. Swap Voltorb up, and we'll have a nice Voltorb fight with the juggler here. Now we'll swap the headbutts. No, not quite enough. I guess I was hoping for a flinch. But these Voltorbs, they do not stand a chance. Our Voltorb is superior. We'll swap for this other Magmar. What we want to do is we'll take on these couple trainers, get rollout for Voltorb, then go up and get the girl that we need to get the watering can from for Sudowoodo. Get out of here. All right, there's a rollout for us. Go ahead and teach that. We'll teach that in place of Swift. We have Headbutt. We'll keep Screech for now. It's nice to have a status, you know, something that can help us long if we get into a difficult situation. And lowering defense for Voltorb right now is pretty nice. Let's go to the Poké Center and heal really quick. We're gonna hop up to the flower shop here. Gotta talk to the girl first. Alright. Swap back up Voltorb. Almost got it with two. Third one will definitely take it down, though. I want to go get Dig really fast. There we go. And for the time, no one can learn it. I thought Jolteon could learn Dig, but I guess not. Oh, Almost got out with a single headbutt. Doesn't have a whole lot of health left. Thundershock should be able to take it down, no probs. No problem, God, Bob. Now this Cubone here may be a little difficult. Hopefully we get some flinches in or something. I don't know if it knows Bone Club. Doesn't. I don't know. I didn't use it. Can't say it doesn't seem like it. It does. Could be dangerous. Well, that wasn't too bad, even with the Tail Whip. We are much higher level than it, so. Alright. Lieutenant Surge showdown here, our Pikachu versus this guy's Raichu up here. Wow, good critical hit, Pikachu. Two full prowl. This Raichu doesn't stand a chance. That was a good critical hit back. That actually did a lot of damage to us. Alright, let's swap Jolteon back up. Two Abras and a Kadabra. Abra, Abra, Kadabra. Casting a spell on us. Down it goes. Excellent deal. Let's just keep Jolteon up for the Tangela here. Good critical hit there. Good flinch as well. Jolteon's trying to learn Quick Attack. You're gonna pass. Alright, let's swap up Pikachu, methinks, for the Sudowoodo. Well, that didn't do a whole lot. Did a lot less than I thought it was going to. Let's see here. That wasn't bad. Oh, we missed that one. All right, let's go over here and heal. Thank you. swap. Voltorb. See if we can just power up a rollout on this Jigglypuff and Clefairy. I guess if it disables me, we're gonna stop our rollout right in the middle of it. Wake up, Voltorb. Good flinch. All right. We can get the flinch, we can take it down, no problem. Gonna disable our headbutt. Can we just hit with the sonic boom and take it out? Good deal. Alright. Kimono sister time. Ah, it missed. Excellent. Now we both missed an attack. One more rollout will take it out. Voltorb is trying to learn self-destruct. We're gonna pass. Alright, let's swap up Pikachu. We'll take on the Jolteon with it. You failed. Ooh, we did so much more damage with the first one. Swap Jolteon up for the Vaporeon. Then, oh, Pikachu hasn't leveled up, so we'll swap Pikachu back up here. Very bulky, this Umbreon. Let's just paralyze it really quick. Not a single paralysis. Shame. headbutt the Espeon.
Good deal.
Easy. Oh, let's not forget Surf this time, because I did that the other time. Let's get rid of... get some awakenings for Morty's Gengar. We'll start with Pikachu up front for this next fight against our Revel. Goodbye, Hunter. Magnemite's coming out next. Now, I don't really want to keep Pikachu out because it is cursed, but Pikachu has got the Mud Slap. Send out Voltorb. Let's do a screech on it really fast. Okay. Do another screech. Well, that's not very nice. I would use Headbutt, but now that the Reflect is out, maybe we use Rollout? Oh, we missed. Excellent. Yeah, that Reflect is definitely causing us some issues. We need some flinches, which we didn't get. Can't fault our Voltorb for losing. He's not the best Pokemon. Alright, let's go heal. Then we gotta level up to level 25. Just stick with the thunder punches. More coughings. Voltorb is a victim of his own moveset. Poor Pokemon. I can get like one more coughing. That's it. We're ready to go take on Morty. Start off with Voltorb up front. He can still hurt things with a rollout. Not good. I'm fully paralyzed too. Poor Voltorb. He tries so hard. Alright, I can go nowhere. Thirty percent chance to paralyze, that just feels like it's a lot higher, because it just always seems to paralyze us. Good job. Oops. Alright, let's swap Jolteon for this next fight.
Alright. Everybody's at full health. We may not be at full Pokemon power, but full health should be fine. We'll swap Pikachu up and then go in against Morty.
Alright!
So let's just get past this Ghastly. Not quite. Alright, we're gonna swap for Haunter here because he cursed us. Oh, looks like an Electrode! Alright, down goes the Haunter. We'll swap back to Pikachu. We're gonna Thunder Wave the Gengar. And then we're gonna drop some double teams. Four should be good. And we'll lower its evasion or its accuracy a little bit while doing some damage. Ah, poor Gengar. Might as well just max out our evasion before we get to the Haunter after this. Hey, Joan Yuka, how's it going? Are you having a good day? All right, Morty is defeated. Your real name is Joni. Oh, gotcha. Well, I usually just go off the names, but I do see Joni in there, so I'll call you Joni, if that's what you would prefer. You can call me, my username, what, Granorite, Gran, I've had people call me Granny before, I really don't care. I don't think anybody can learn Shadow Ball. Oh, Jolteon can, interesting. Might as well teach it for now. Swap up Voltorb. Sorry, I was thinking about something. We want to go down this way. Missed. Try again. Missed. Try again.
Hey, Bill.
What did you do with the starter? It's in the PC. If you want, you can exclamation mark rules, and you'll see the rules that I follow for these monotype playthroughs. Might as well get this berry for Voltorb. Ah, missed. Try again. Missed again. Come on, Voltorb. Alright, down goes that Doduo. Levels up Voltorb. Let's swap over to Jolteon. Alright, let's swap Jolteon up. We have to fight a guy up here that's got a Wooper. We're gonna heal really quick since Voltorb took some decent damage, and we have several more trainers before we get to Olivine. We also do have a new command on the channel, as you can see by the thing, but if you exclamation mark teams, it'll put up a link for a Google Doc that can be viewed, so you can see all the teams that I have used and who I still have to use for all the different types. It should at least do that. Good job, Jolteon. So this is the girl that we can get the phone number of, and she can call us with Thunderstones. But the light tower and the way over to Olivine is going to be so... Or not Olivine, Cianwood is going to be so easy for this team. Because we have mainly water and flying type trainers. All the way over to Cianwood. Swap up Pikachu. All We have Thunderbolt now, instead of Thunder Punch. Excellent. Hop in here and get this nugget. Pikachu fight! My Pikachu's trained in the way to take down other Pikachus. All right, bolt away. Then we'll swap for Raticate. Now, our Voltorb evolves into an Electrode at level 30. Good flinch. Get everybody in on this fight. And we are getting up to our first difficult gym leader. Our first difficult gym leader being Jasmine. Alright, we need to get some stuff at the mart here. First, we have to sell this nugget. And then we want to buy Super Repels. We'll go over here, heal up, and then we'll go over here and get strength. Time to go up the light tower. We'll swap up Voltorb. Take on the first trainer with a knockdown. Roll out, Autobots. You missed. Missed the hypnosis. Excellent. We'll swap Jolteon up for the next fight. Easy part of the game for us. Thank you. we'll swap back to Voltorb. We come up to the bird keeper that's got all the little birds. So this one we'll speed through. We'll headbutt this first one, and then roll out, and then roll out, and then roll out. Third time's a charm! Voltorb hit things that wouldn't have been an issue. Alright, let's swap up Jolteon. I guess my Voltorb's gonna take you down. Good deal. Oh, swap up Pikachu. Another Thunder Shock. I meant to switch to Pikachu and I didn't. Oh well. I guess Jolteon just got a little extra experience. Let's switch Pikachu up now. Goodbye. One more trainer here. Thank you. Alright, photosensitive warning. If you don't like flashing screens, please look away. In 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, now. It is time to head across to Cianwood. Good damage. Tentacools do not have a lot of defense, which is why we brought out Voltorb with his physical attacks. Of course we were poisoned. Well, since we're right here, we're just going to go back to the Poké Center to get rid of this. This route will not be an issue for Pikachu and Jolteon. They'll just be able to shock through everything. Just like that. If it's got water in the name, it's going down the drain. Power up a rollout and knock through a bunch of these Pokemon. Let's see about getting that level up with Voltorb. That's 3. So this is 4. And then this is 5. Alright, let's swap back up Pikachu. down it goes.
Swap back to Voltorb here. Oh. Barely not enough. Oh, well, that means we'll just do a tier 4 on the Tentacruel that comes out next. Swap Voltorb up to take on the next trainer with the Goldeens and the Seeking. So let's headbutt the first one here. Then let's start going into rollout. Get confused and miss. Good job shaking off that confusion. I'm just going to send out the Seeking next right away. Come on, Voltorb. Good deal. So close. Push through it. That would have done it too. Oh, it's just gonna knock itself out. I see. Let's just go over here to Cianwood and heal then. We have plenty of repels, so I'm not worried about taking a little few extra steps. I just want my Voltorb to evolve. And that'll do it. There's our new animation for this Electrone. He's winking at us, a cheeky little guy. Gets a big boost to speed. Average on everything else. Alright, and I'm gonna take a short break really quick and use the restroom, and I'll be right back and we'll continue along.